Well, Icelander girl, you just woke up. Just woke up. Normally 10, you'd go to bed at this time. But hello anyway, how are you? How are you?
How long have I been going?
5 minutes already, okay. Not me going 5 minutes before it actually starts. Good. I hope you slept well during the day, Lisa. That's your... Oh. This could be interesting. Some of these might not be too bad to beat, but some of them... are ones my brother has managed to make, so they'll probably give me the more difficult ones. Which I think you can still crack world records in practice mode. I hope you can, anyway. Oh, I've got some crap in my eye, what is going on? Oh, right. I think the first one's a runner, isn't it? So I want to run it. Is that it to the Olympics at the age of 50? What? Be the tiny Chinese lady. I guess she'd be good at running. 100 meter down. Yeah, 10 seconds are gonna beat. My brother wasn't even using a bloody running character for that. Which is mad.
Course number. On your mark. Get set.
Come on, you bitch! It doesn't actually count unless you're on decathlon arcade mode. Oh. Which means I'm gonna have to do quite a few runs of this game then. Oh. Shit. Oh. In that case, Slender, seeing as you're the first one in, shall we. What type of character shall we go for? An all round, a jump type, a throw type, or a runner? Or pick a country, I guess. Imagine she's at the end, go fast and get it. For the cheese. For the cheese. Gotta wait for the stream to catch up and see what your answer is. I guess German. The flamboyant German. Yep, no worries. Somebody stop me! You see what I mean in a minute.
Course number one. On your mark. Get set.
Come on, you bastard! Oh! By a millisecond. I want to do better on the second time round. A millisecond, even though that's technically a world record. Beat? It's only by a millisecond. That doesn't necessarily feel like a win yet. Ugh. I'm not gonna have control of the left by end of this.
Long jump.
The long jump. 8 meters! shit. Actually, I'm going to watch the tutorial very quickly, so I can't remember how you put your legs out. Optimum angle is 25, is it? Okay. Oh, I just pressed the button again. Okay. Alright, I'm with you. I always thought the optimum angle was 45, to be honest, but apparently I am wrong. Nice! I don't beat him too quickly, I was making it seem like it's fucking easy. But it does mean I'll give my brother some challenges to beat when... Hopefully you eventually play this on two player at some point. Ah, oh, fuck. Jesus.
What have I done?
Come on, you bastard! Yeah, the characters in this game have a rather unique persuasion, shall we say. I don't think I can break the world record on this with this character. I don't think throwing stuff's a strong suit. I can play with the blimp at least. Did that say ass? Yep. Any world records that have the name Ass, that was my brother. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was terrible. Shit. Distracted you. Ah, I did that myself. I won't worry about that. Oh, the blimp's almost off the screen. I'm just gonna turn that around quick. Oh, that was terrible. Was it even worth throwing? Jesus Christ, man. Oh, I've already got the world record on this one. I've got to try and beat myself. Oh, that's too close. Way too close. Power. Well, that was a failed run. And he's just happy to be here.
On your mark, get set.
Son of a bitch! Oh, Jesus Christ, man. My arm already hurts. Oh, I suck at this.
On your mark? Get set.
Oh, that was way too early. Bloody hell.
Somebody stop me.
Makes me laugh, even the computer can't do that one. What about first for her? Damn it. Oh, that's way off. Fuck. It's almost on the run, this truck. Imagine the arcade with a joystick. That wasn't that bad, actually. Either one of us has beat the pole vault world record. That doesn't surprise me. Pole vault is actually kind of difficult. God damn it. Oh, bloody hell. And again, he's just happy to be here. Fucking hell, Mike almost threw this 100 metres, what the hell? Oh, that's a foul! Yep. Oh, 46 degrees. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that might have also been Mike, because that one said dick. Thank you. away from me, you bitch! God damn. One run through done anyway. Try throwing character next to racket. Hey! Would have been higher if I didn't get all fouls in two events. No, I don't think this is skippable, so I'm just gonna go make myself another coffee quick, Slender, while the credits roll. Back in a second! Right then. Right, let's go power character this time, shall we? Which I believe is the Great Britain guy's power character? No, oh, excuse me. Yeah, he's a throwing guy. Let's see if we can break the world record on the javelin with this dude. Oh. I doubt I'll break the running one, but give it a go.
Course number. On your mark. Get set.
Oh, nice! And let my arm rest. Let's move that over.
Long jump.
Long jump. I might beat my record from earlier, but I doubt it with this guy. Give it a go. Ah, fuck. Oh, I want a bad jump either. Oh, that was terrible. I'm actually getting drop kicked by this dude. Fucking hurt. What do they class as optimum angle and shot put? .45, yeah. Oh, that wasn't bad. Straight off the bat. Oh, that was terrible. 26 meters as well. Thank you. Go on. Ah, oh, what? No way in hell I'm gonna break this, but... Oh shit! Oh, idiot. Against one of the runners, aren't I? Oh no, I think she's an all-rounder actually, so I might stand a chance. Never mind, she has just ran on the head like it's nothing. Hey Wolf, how you doing, buddy? Welcome on in! Go! Oh shit! No! Come back, you bitch! Oh, he was napping, dude. It's like 11:20. That's called sleep. Why are you apologizing? I am much confusion. Twelve-hour stream. Yeah. When are you starting again? What time are you starting? 3 p.m. now is. Hi RPG, how you doing, buddy? Hey Tog, apparently a UK guy didn't appear in the American release of this game. I can never imagine why. Yeah, did they find it slightly bit offensive by any chance? Believe it or not, I've already broke quite a few world records today. Been doing well. Come on, you prick! If I didn't hit that first hurdle. Oh, God. Oh, Slender is lurking in here somewhere, by the way, if you want to say hello to her. She's somewhere. Bloody hell. Yeah, this game was definitely created before and political correctness went mad. Oh, thank you for doing the shoutouts, Wolf. Thank you. I'll be at work before 3 p.m, but if I get a chance on the taxi rank later, I'll definitely tune in, buddy. I mean, it's a 12 hour, so I should... It's meant to be based on the athlete Daley Thompson. Oh, right, okay. Hang on, I'm actually going to search that up in a second. Yeah, hopefully you'll still be going by the time I finish work tonight, so hopefully I'll finish about midnight, 1 o'clock. But I'll definitely try tuning in beforehand. Daley Thompson. Yeah, I could kind of see it. I'm not sure why they decided to give him a freaking great afro, though. Come on! How the fuck did Mike get 76 meters on this? Ugh. Let's see what Tatin Mike says, dude. Oh, 46 degrees, that's not bad, but the power's shit. It's like Terry Crews. Bingo! Ah, no luck on that one. Neither me or my brother have managed to break the pole vault record either. Pole vault's ridiculous. Which I think's up next. Sorry. I almost went down the wrong hole. Yeah. I'm actually watching a tutorial on this one. Maybe if I watch that, I might get a few pointers. To accelerate. I've been doing it right, just not very well. This one's ridiculous. Thank you, Wolf. I guess that's the boost I needed to do the pole vault. I won't tell you all for the potential copyright strike. Ah, oh, damn it. Got the pole vault. I'll text my brother in a minute, actually. And again! Get out of mine if it doesn't involve a strike. My eldest is always playing him because he loves Guardians. To be fair, it only gets me in trouble on YouTube. I've not had any trouble on Twitch yet, so I think I'm safe, I think. But YouTube, it doesn't even take down the video or anything, it's just, oh, no action will be, no action will be taken or that. Oh, did you clip that? Oh, thank you. Oh, I'll share that on my Discord later. Fuck yeah. The pole vault is so bloody hard to do, it's unreal. Oh shit, that is a terrible angle. Still in 60 metres though, I mean, damn. That was a bit early. Ooh. Come on, you bastard. Fucking have it! No. 94 metres. I'm gonna have to almost throw that 100 metres in order to beat the world record on that one. How the hell did he manage that? Okay, ironically, I can relax a little bit with this one. Because I know I'm not going to get a record on this. With this character, so. Oh, yeah, that was quite nice, actually.
Get set.
It's good to know not all my clips are just going to be things that are taken out of context. Wait till Mike sees it. Oh man. How are you two anyway? Now I'm sort of towards the end of this run. Tell me your joys or tell me your woes. Either way, I'll stamp on your toes. Wow. Just prepping myself. Yeah, no, that's fair enough. Are you planning on not actually completing any of the Mass Effects, or are you just going to see how far you can get in 12 hours? I'm sure people will manage speedruns like that. People are pretty mad when it comes out surfing. God, no. There you go, that's your 500 followers challenge there, Wolf. Complete a Mass Effect game in one sitting. One of the game grumps tried, Aaron, he tried doing Kingdom Hearts 2 in one go, but I think he ended up having to stop after about 30 hours. I'm glad to hear you well, RPG. Glad to hear you are well. Fucking hell. No, go fuck yourself. Come on, bump me forward.
Thank you. Thank you. Get over the finish line.
Hey.
Oh.
It's already my second coffee of the day.
I'm gonna need it.
Oh man. Let me just have a look at that clip while it goes through the credits and everything. Once my toaster loads. I just need to give it a minute. Hang on, let me start from getting muted. And again. Nice.
Let me copy the goddamn link.
Fine, I'll copy like that. Ah, cheers, that clip. That was an awesome clip, actually. I'm happy with it. I have to do it on my phone to send it to Rich. £5, please. How about the next thing I draw for you, I do for free. There you go. So I was going to also put this clip on my Twitch and Facebook page while the credit scene is going. Game over, yeah! Wow, it's taking a while. Oh, man. Right, let's go again with a runner class. See what damage we could do with that. Oh man, get your Seymours out of it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Worf, who should we do as our runner? The French lady or the Chinese lady? The 20-year-old or the 15-year-old? Oh, you're deciding? I have to get a link from the Discord, can't I? China. Yep, no worries. 100 meter down. Hello, Mandy Munch, how are you doing? Welcome on in, welcome on in. Copy link.
Course number one.
Right, I just need to send this to Mike and Rich.
China. Course number 2. Femi Cadiena, Jamaica.
I'll send the other one to Mike in a minute.
On your mark. Get set.
Come on! Come on! Cool!
No, great, thanks. I'll be staying long though, but I thought I'd pop seeing what everyone's doing.
Yeah, no worries, buddy. Appreciate it. And this is Athlete Kings, or Button Bashing Simulating, might as well call it, but... Jesus Christ. Oh. Okay, now. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Last playing Left 4 Dead 2. Ooh, lovely, lovely. Love a good button bash game, eh? Yeah, why not? Break a controller. Break a finger. No, I'm just trying to break the world, the in-game world records on this. I mean, this came out like 1980, so I imagine the world record's been broken god knows how many times. But, it's more so it could give my brother a challenge next time he plays this. Because he, before I started this stream today, he had pretty much all of the world records sorted. Oh. So, yeah. I doubt I'm going to be able to break a world record with this lady, but we'll give it a go. She is a runner, so I don't know. That wasn't bad. Yeah, what she said. Oh, fucking hell. That was a poor run. I'm planning on doing a two-player stream of this at some point. I did try convincing Millie, but that was an ogre. I doubt I'm going to break the world record shot put with this 15-year-old Chinese girl. Who doesn't look like she really has any bloody muscle on her. But you never know. Weird things that happen. I bet this game gets so competitive. Oh yeah, it can. Remember years ago, now my sister's fiance, bless him. Luke, we had the turbo controller, and it charged up the speed that much. He managed to throw the javelin into the crowd. Which was ridiculous, as you could probably imagine. Oh, not quite. It wasn't bad, though. It got further than I thought it would have been. Yeah, thanks for the ass shot there, game. Well, looks like I'm going to jail. That's not safe. No, definitely not. But,
Yeah, javelin's gonna be a bitch to be on this one because my brother got 94 meters, I think it was. Which is stupid. The high jump. High jump's actually quite hard to deal with this game. FBI, open up! Again. Oh, not quite. I'd love to know what they're saying. So I know they're shouting some pretty offensive stuff when you get a foul. World record too, cheers! That was a bit of a fluke. ...400 meter race. I didn't manage to get the whole thing. Yeah, that's alright buddy, no worries. This is where the fun could begin. Back. Yeah, I do suck at the running one, to be fair. Timmy Raboff. No, you just like, well, yeah, that's well, but. Ha 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 ha. Gonna leave a lurk so I could go get stuff for later. Yeah, no worries, buddy. Carry on, carry on.
The discus throw.
Oh god, not discus again. Gumballs invite you to invade. Jesus. Yep, she is really not going to be good at this, is she? You know. I swear to God, if a bot shows up now. Oh, that's nice power. That's nice power. Oh, that is way off target. And the angle was shit. Yeah. And we're back. All vote. Okay. Oops. Christ. That was almost a fail. Ooh. Okay. Shit. Yep. Nowhere near. Yeah. This could be interesting. I do want to try and beat a record on this one, but, you know. It's not going to be easy. It's not going to be easy.
Get set.
You bitch.
Nah, no way in hell, be it. Jesus. Get another coffee and let me need toilet as well. That's actually quite a sensible celebration for this game. Right. Back in a second, I'm gonna go get my coffee. And also go to the toilet.
Thank you.
Right then. Give me a second, so I'm not sure. Cables everywhere. Go another round. RPG, if you're there. If you are still there, good sir. Choose between USA or Japan. Let's go with one of the all-rounders. See what damage we can do. Japan. Yep, no worries. Cheers, buddy. The guy that says fuck if you get a fail. Excellent. 100 meter down. This probably be the last run through I do, and then I have to get ready for work, unfortunately. But it's been a fun stream, actually. It's been a fun stream. I've been enjoying this.
Course number. On your mark. Get set.
Oh. Oh, shit. I wasn't even paying attention to my runtime on that one. 9.81 seconds. Fuck me. See my friend.
Oh yeah.
I definitely won't get the javelin one. I can't even get out of a bloody throne type character. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Right, 25 degrees is the optimum on this one, isn't it? That first jump was bloody close. Wonder how many community challenges going on actually. I don't mind doing stuff like this when it's a quiet stream. If I had about 30 people watching, I wouldn't, but let's have a look. Create a dashboard quick before it starts auto-playing something. Where is it? Viewer rewards, isn't it? Channel points. I am 20% done on Sonic 06. Fuck. Damn. $10,000 total. You've made up 10% of it so far. You really want me to suffer. Oh, fuck. I don't want a bad fur either. Nice, full power, full power, full power. If I got the angle right, I reckon I would have done it. Easy enough to say, I know, but... Come on, full power, full power, full power! Oh, too late. Gonna hit one of the judges. Oh, bloody hell, that would have been a world record. Jump way too early. That's a grand old zero for the home jump.
On your mark, get set.
Excuse me. Oh, fuck. Well, that's torn it. Oh. Run, you bastard!
I gotta break it!
Oh, that was terrible. See how this goes.
On your mark, get set.
No! No! You bastard!
The discus throw.
Okay, now, man.
Oh.
I didn't put my hat back on.
Hole vault.
I feel naked without my hat.
Naked.
$5.75 I've got to try for this time, have I? Fucking hell. Who the hell invented this game? I mean, seriously. Fucking lethal, man. Yes! Sold it. Let's just go for 6 meters, why not? Javelin throw, another 1500, then guess we are done for today. Already have somebody I'm going to raid today, because I said I would if he was still going. The Javelin throw. Oh, man. Fuck. Oh, that's terrible.
Get set.
Bloody 1500. Bloody hell, man. I thought I was doing quite a good run as well. The Japanese dude does his celebration then. Second place on the scoreboard. Hey! Yeah, that's definitely not how the high jump went. Right then, I shall get the raid all set up to go. So if anybody left here would like to copy their raid message, then we should go raid the nerdy Amigo. So I did say I'd raid him when I finished, so shall keep my word. Looks like he's near the end of the game actually. Options. Can you actually view the world records? Hall of Fame, I'm guessing. Yeah. How many have I got now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got 6 of them. That's not bad. That's not bad. I'm happy with that. Oh, man. So, yeah. Cheers for everyone who came along, and I will see you again soon. Yeah, cheers, buddy. Sorry can't be any longer, but I do need to get ready for work and have a shower and everything. And then see what drunken idiots decide to get my taxi tonight. Yay. cheers for popping on, guys, and I'll hopefully see you tomorrow when it's the finale of Kingdom Hearts. Hopefully. I won't, as long as I don't get any, you know, those metaphorical walls in my way, but yeah. Cheers for coming along, everybody, and I'll catch you soon.